The Braveril. It just opened its mouth.
You should lay off the skunk, son. It's toying with your mind.
I'm serious.
Of course you are. Now, what are you after? Cheese and ham, is it?
I told you. See? Your arm's melting. Have you got a three?
That'll do.
Hang on. What about a sand wedge?
Just give us a fucking club, will you? I don't care if it's a putter. Right, buddy. You are toast! I have to say, I never expected the Breville to turn on me like that.
Your brother has really got something, Austin. I've been around too long not to recognize it. Raw talent.
He's got a lot of balls, is what he's got. He's taken you right down the river.
300,000, Austin. Just for a first draft. Now, you've never been offered that kind of money before.
I am not writing it.
I see.
Where is Il Magnifico?
Recuperating from his triumph.
And yet people whisper that the king delays a negotiation.
Building an alliance is a lengthy process.
Ferranti is not easily drawn away from his delights. At least, not without a word from those properly positioned. Like myself, perhaps.
It would be refreshing to be honest about it all. Tell me. What is the price of the word you offer?
Mr. Henderson.
Oh, Gary, Joyce, sir.
How are you?
Nice to see you again.
Oh, the Ochenbauer. Nice to see you too. That road doesn't get any better. Any chance of a cinio?
Da iawn. Newydd ddechrau. Just started taking orders.
Perfect.
Wherefore, bold peasant, darest thou support a published traitor? Hence, lest that the infection of his fortune take like hold on thee. Let go his arm.
I'll not let go, sir.
Let go, slave, or thou diest.
Nay! You come not near the old man.
Out, dunghill. Slave, thou hast slain me. If ever thou art thrive, bury my body and give the letters thou findest about me to Edmund, Earl of Gloucester. Seek him out upon the English party.